Welcome back to stage 10. Now going to move on to the final goal, goal 6 of this stage 10. Been a nice easy stage, I think, this one today. Makes a bit of a nice change from what it's been lately. This one is time for qualification. Let's keep focus and put in the fastest lap. I've done these before. These seem to be a few laps. You've got to be the fastest lap again. So we're three laps again. The car is just about on the red, so I think the second lap round, and the third obviously, the car is probably going to be in the red, so it might get a bit depleted maybe. So I made the mistake really on the goal five, the one before this. I'd serviced the car and I didn't use the auto engineer to keep it in that position. I should have done, so I've made a bit of a mistake there. So this is going to be a bit more difficult than it should have been, to be honest. Well, you don't need to win this event, you just need to put the fastest lap in. As I've said before, trying to get around here without too much hassle. You don't need to win this one. The first lap, you'll never win it on the first lap because you're starting obviously from a stopping position rather than a rolling start like you are on the second and third. So the first doesn't really matter, to be honest. You've got to just hope that you can get a bit of a nice clear track to put in a decent couple of laps. Hopefully you won't get spun off too much. There'll be a little marker up here at the end of the first lap who's winning, but although I will see it, you've definitely got to take off 7 seconds or somewhere around there for the next couple. So obviously going around this corner here is going to be quite important, because this is going to give you the highest top speed that as you pass the line that you're going to be starting your second lap for. I want to nip in front of him there, because he's going to obviously be one of the contenders to beat you. So I just use this as a bit of a marker, the one behind me, that there was sort of nothing in it between me and him on the start of the lap. So if you can beat him by a few hundred yards or metres, then chances are you're gonna win this. So I think the lap times have been doing, depending on the setup on here, be between 124 and 126, somewhere around there. So I haven't skidded at all on that lap, so this is going to be definitely my flying lap. So at 120 for that one, that's probably the fastest lap time I've done around here, I think. Some of that will be down to the way the car's set up, and some of it will be down to putting in a bit of mileage for the endurance that I did, so getting a bit more used to. I mean, my braking points now, I'm getting slightly, I've done a bit of skidding there, so that's going to leave me a little bit of time. My braking points I'm leaving a little bit later than I was before. Now those couple of right-handers that I've got used to overtaking other cars on, I know for sure I can definitely go faster than that. In fact, there's a few parts of this track I know I could trim off a few seconds yet, without upgrading the car, obviously. Right, this looks to me like I'm going to win this quite comfortably, to be fair. So the second lap was 120. So I reckon this one's going to be 121. That little tiny skid. Whether it affects me or whether I drove the rest of the lap better, I'm not sure. I might drive the rest of the lap better, actually. 118. So I'm getting faster and faster and faster on it. Again, good money. So lap time there. I know some people want to enjoy beating me on here, like we all do, I suppose. So 118, 784. So if you go around here in whatever, you know, some people are obviously going to tell me they've gone around here in 1 minute one and all that sort of stuff. So anyway. So that's now in the red, so I'm obviously going to service that ready for tomorrow. Don't think I'm going to do any more upgrades on here yet. I could get that one. I'm not going to though. I'm going to, I will come back to this car obviously after, but I want to try and save up for the Agera R, is the next car I want to get. The other cars that I need, the other gold cars, I'm not that fussed to be honest, but the Agera R, I do want that one. Actually, I want the Toyota Le Mans car as well, but that's 1,000 gold as well. So there's still a lot of earning to be done for me to get these cars. Or ask kindly to the enemy and see if she'll buy me it, but I know what the answer's going to be for that one. You never know though, do you? Never know. Birthday present. Right, how many gold are we going to get for this? $15. So I'm up to 165 now, so not too bad. You've qualified in 12th. It's not pole, but we can still win a race if we stay mentally strong. More goals tomorrow. So I will be back tomorrow. Thanks for being with me. Good luck with yours. Let me know how you're getting on with them within the comments. Cheers. Ta-da.